Look what I found in my garden. The broad-bordered bee hawkmoth that really resembles a bee. It is a day-flying species, preferring open woodlands and clearings. The moth flies from April to September, depending on the location. The wingspan is 38 to 48 millimeters, and it uses its powerful wing muscles to sustain an almost stationary position in the air, allowing it to extract nectar from flowers. That's it for now. Happy naturing and see you later!